Good day, and you're with me, Shakila. I'm Tom today on the game show, and today we're chatting about a game, 30 Seconds, with our most gracious 30 Seconds creator. His name is Mark Jalkine. Mark Jalkine, please come up to the show and show us how you really do it. This is Mark Jalkine here with me in this video. Mark, tell us, what inspired you to actually create this show? This game, I mean, my mind's gonna show this game. What inspired you to create it?
Well, it needs to make children smart and to make other people enjoy the most smartest game.
That's really, really nice, Mark. Mark, well, tell us, what's the purpose of this game? What are you gonna gain by actually playing this game?
Well, we use time for the people to know all the. We use big people to ask questions and small children to ask questions. If they know the answer, and then people ask the question, so we don't have like a normal test. We have like 1, 2, and 0.
That's cool, Mr. Mark. Tell us, Mr. Mark, tell us more about this game. Tell us what inspired you to actually look into investing and money into this game. What would you have done if this game wasn't as active? What would have happened to your... How much money did you put in this game?
Like about 1,000.
1,000 million? Well, that's a lot of money. So basically, $1,000? That's a big amount of money, hey guys. $1,000. And look, they actually made it possible for you to become a billionaire. You're a billionaire, right?
Correct.
Billionaire for just creating the simple game that just... How do they say what kind of game is it? The quick thinking, fast talking game. Yeah, he created that game. I'm sitting in the city with a man who created my most favorite family game of all time. I am so honored to be meeting you here. I just don't know what I would have. You're it's a privilege to have you here. Just tell us more about this game. Tell us. There's one question I always wanted to ask the person who created this game. What are the pictures on the board? You guys know the board? There's like pictures of Nelson Mandela, Manuel Monroe, and all those famous people. Why are the pictures there? What do they represent? Do they represent a youth, or what's the story behind these pictures?
Well, I put those pictures because we might get to the next person so that we know the answers to it.
Yes, like most of the cards have like the name of when there's a picture of Nelson Mandela. But it's not guaranteed, right? It's not guaranteed that when you're on that picture that you're gonna get the answer Nelson Mandela. So it's just there for purposeful reason and to make the base colorful, basically, right?
Correct.
So Mr. Mark, tell us, why is it necessarily for us to play the game and go according to the colors that are on our board? Please tell us, Mr. Mark, why is it necessary when it's just a game, right? We don't really give an answer to the game. We just want to play the game to have fun. And we learn more. So one day when we're sitting in our class and our teacher asks us, perhaps, I'm still a student, though. I'm only 14 years old. I'm just a student. I also go to high school. I'm at Rockland High at the moment. But I'm a student, Mr. Mark. I was a student. You're now, how old are you? 25, Mr. Mark. I have the right to call you Mr. Mark. I'm supposed to call you Mr. Mark. You're older than me. Mr. Mark, just tell me, why do you think that many people would adapt to actually buying this show? What's so special about it? That's all I want. I always wanted to know what's so special about this 30 Seconds. I know to me, it's special because I can express myself. I can have fun. It's my way of using my talent, though I am a quick thinker and a fast talker. I can speak fast and I can think quick. In my general knowledge, I'm able to use my general knowledge when I'm playing this game. Why do you think there's a lot of people who can use their general knowledge, but some can't? Tell me, why is it that people actually tend to really buy this product? Please just tell me that. I've always wanted to know the answer to that question. As you are Mr. Mark, the creator of it, that's who I should ask. So can you tell me?
Well, the people buy this game for the children to get smarter through small classes. Well, by...
Like like classes, like lower classes that we don't have at our high school, like private school children, like from grade R to 7. I don't know how it works in South Africa, but that's how it works here in America. Because we have these grades, like from further up, we have to finish high school, we have to finish matric, and we'll have a prom or a matric ball. I don't know how it works in South Africa. I don't know how it works in Italy, but I'm sure all of these countries have a time for school. I'm sure they all have education. Without education, there wouldn't be countries, because of the countries that have education, they can get names for their location. So without education, there wouldn't be a place out of the world, right? Cool. So please tell us, what do you think the people in the other countries, since it's an international affair, itself all over the world, Africa itself most gratefully that. Then why do you think it sells so well? What do you think is the purpose why people keep buying it? Why is it selling so good? Why are you a billionaire? Do you ever ask yourself these questions? Because I tend to ask myself, why are people enjoying watching my show? Why am I on TV? Why am I earning so much money? Why? But then the answer to my question suddenly just pops up in my brain, and I'll just be like, oh, now I see. Now I see why I'm doing this and why this, why that. Because I'm a why. I like asking people why. Anyway, just tell us, what do you think people in other countries think about your product? Because, I mean, you're selling. Your talents put in that product. And besides, how long did it take you to make this product? How long did it take you to actually plan it out fully?
Well, it's quite the point, but it took me about like 4 hours to do it.
4 hours to like draw up the project.
Correct.
So you took 4 hours to draw up the project. It's average, it's not bad, it's not too good, but it's average. The point is, it's selling now. You can say whatever you like about this product, it's selling. If you have a product, publish it. Try. If at first you do not succeed, try and try again. So tell us, Mr. Mark. Sorry. Tell us, Mr. Mark. How long did you like sign this thing? How long did it take you to like set up everything? About 7 days or so?
More like about 3 days to put in.
3 days to put up. That's just a good. You must be the new Einstein. You are like shoop, and everything's done. How do you get it done, Mr. Mark?
Well, with people, I have to do it quickly for me.
Oh, that's really, really nice. You are actually the brain behind. They can say whatever. They can say you didn't make it, but the point is, you're the brain behind it, right?
Correct.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mark. We'll be back after the break with Mr. Mark again. Don't worry, you're not going to miss him, nor are you going to miss me. Stay tuned to this TV station, and you'll be catching me and Mr. Mark again. You'll catch us again after the break.
Oh no!
What seems to be the problem?
My umbrella is knocked out.
Oh, do you see that?
Energizer, the best battery there is. I'm gonna use it. Oh, thank you so very, very much. Why don't you just walk with me?
Okay.
Everade, energy, the battery that you need. Hello, and you're live again with me. You are awesome, the fantabulous, Sumuave, 14-year-old, teen sensation. We're back in city with Mark again.
Hello.
Hello. Say hello, Mark.
Hello, everybody out there.
All right, now we're chatting about something that, what do you want to talk about, Mark? Is there anything more that you can add to your project, Citizen?
Well, there is some products that I could use for other children.
Really? There is a slight product that Mr. Mark wants to promote. Can we all just listen?
They were reused paper to make cards out of it.
Really? Well, guys, I can't be here for too long. I won't be here long. I'll have to go sooner or later. So, yes, Mr. Mark, we would really appreciate it if you could bring us your game over here so you could show it to us.
for a little
bit. Oh, and Mr. Mom, you do not work empty-handed, home. We give you the slightest. As you guys can see, it was voted game of the year. It's 30 seconds for you, Mr. Mark. And you win it. Thank you very much for being on our show, Mr. Mark. But for now, guys, it's time to say goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you, Mr. Mark.
Thank you.
Bye. See you next time. Same time, same place.